Once upon a time, in the land of Fashipai, around about the wonder stays the door, I came across a sort of box, bound up with chains and locked with locks, and labeled, "Kindly do not touch. It's war." The decree was issued round about, all with a flourish and a shout, and a gaily colored mascot tripping lightly off before. Don't fiddle with this deadly box, or break the chains, or pick the locks. And please, don't ever play about with war. Well, the children understood. Children happened to be good. They were just as good around the time of yore. They didn't try to pick the locks or break into that deadly box. They never tried to play about with war. Mommies didn't either. Sisters, aunts, grannies neither, because they were quiet and sweet and pretty in those wonder days of yore. Well, very much the same as now. Not the ones to blame somehow for opening up that deadly box of war. But someone did. Someone battered in the lid and spilled the insides out across the floor. A sort of bouncy, funky ball made up of guns and flags and all the tears and horror and the death that goes with war. It bounced right out and went bashing all about and bumping into everything in store. And what was sad and most unfair is that it didn't really seem to care much who it bumped, or why, or what, or for. It bumped the children, mainly. And I'll tell you this quite plainly. It bumps them every day, and more, and more, and leaves them dead and burned and dying, thousands of them sick and crying. Because when it bumps, it's really very sore. Now there's a way to stop the ball. It isn't difficult at all. All it takes is wisdom. I'm absolutely sure that we need to get it back into the box and bind the chains and lock the locks. No one seems to want to save your children anymore. Well, that's the way it all appears. Because it's been bouncing around for years and years, in spite of all the wisdom whiz since those wondrous days of yore. At the time they came across the box, bound up with chains and locked with locks, and labeled, "Kindly do not touch. It's war."
Wow, man, oh man. What a fantastic